I took that guy's crap the whole goddamn trip. If I catch that slug on shore, I'll break his lousy neck.
Listen, don't worry about it, huh? 6 months, that's all.
Yeah, 6 months in this place.
Oh, but then you get your ticket back. And hey, listen, fight. Put it in history, huh? Forget it.
Hey, I tell you what, Ron Genie, I should have threw that son of a bitch over.
Ah, no.
Hey, listen, do me a favor, will you?
Yeah, sure.
When you get to Bremen, would you, go buy some flowers? Take a bite tomorrow and tell her I'm sorry.
Okay.
Either when I can get there.
Yeah. Take care of yourself, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, you too, buddy. So long, Tommy.
It was a raw deal you got, Tommy.
I know it, Ernie. What the hell am I gonna do?
Oh, don't you got a godfather? It's in the union?
Yeah, I got this guy named Kerensky. I'm on suspension.
Oh, shit. Well, you can't sleep on a goddamn docks. I got a brother-in-law. He's got an apartment building in the city. Get yourself a place there. It ain't Gracie Mansion, but it's cheap.
Oh, geez, sir. What the hell am I gonna do in this city? I hate this place. I can't even breathe here.
I ain't got any money anyway.
Yeah, have some more orange juice.
New York.
New York.
I need a ship, Kerensky.
I ain't a magician, you know. Now, you screw-ups give me a royal pain in the ass, you know that?
Kerensky. I need a ship.
Maybe I can get you something on one of these Panamanians. But you gotta speak Spanish. You speak Spanish, Gamble?
Yeah. Yeah, sure.
Buenos dias. Good morning.
Buenos dias. Good morning.
¿Cómo está usted?
¿Cómo está usted? How are you?
Muy bien.
Muy bien, gracias. Gracias.
Very well.
Hey, kid, how you doing?
Muy bien, gracias. ¿Cómo está usted?
Very good, thank you. How are you?
Great, wise guy.
Hey, why is a blanco like you learning Spanish? You a social worker?
No, I'm the new ambassador of Puerto Rico.
Hi, babies.
Hey!
Hey, you bastard, I think you just got wet.
Hey, mister, I'm really sorry. I was just watering my plants here. I didn't know you were down there, really.
¿Cuál es el nombre de su hermano? What is your brother's name? Su nombre es...
Hello? Gee, mister, I'm really sorry about that. I didn't know you were there.
¿Cuál es el nombre
Did I ruin your clothes?
Hermana?
No, Don't worry about it.
You're new in the neighborhood, right? I saw you move in yesterday. Hope you like it here. I mean, I know it's not Park Avenue, but it's not too bad. Well, you're learning Spanish, huh? I always wanted to learn French myself. I never just got the chance. Oh, that's a beautiful picture. That's... I didn't know you were an artist. How about that?
Yeah, I'm Michelangelo.
Oh, okay, excuse me. Look at me now, would you? Christ, I didn't even introduce myself. I'm Marcia Bernstein. I live upstairs. I guess you know that already. Pleased to meet you, Michael.
Cute apartment you have here.
Oh, what's this? Boats? You must be in the Navy or something, right? Oh, you know, I always wanted to travel all my life, but I just never got the chance. Being a hairdresser and all, you just don't get much chance to travel. I've been to Miami, though. Twice, as a matter of fact. You know, one of those tours where you get breakfast and the hotel room all in the same price. Last time I went, I got this horrible sunburn. That's how come I have these freckles. Real nice guy. Michael, whatever your name is.
Come on, all right! Hey! All right, all right! That's it for me, come on!
Come on, Herbie. Come on, Herbie. Huh? Let's get him in there. Get him good time. You guys mind? I mean, you mind? I mean, first we take one of me and my fish here. And I'll let you share in the glory.
Oh. I'll hold it.
What the hell's holding you, Herbie? Come on.
Doesn't work.
What do you mean it don't work?
It doesn't work. It doesn't work. It's a piece of junk. It doesn't work.
Well, for Christ's sake, let me see that.
Huh? Cameras are stiff.
Yeah. I gotta do everything around here. What's the matter? Can't you do nothing right? You forgot to advance the film.
Try not to screw anything else up, right?
Who am I, a photographer?
Where's my fish?
Hey, bring back my fish! Oh!
Oh! Hey, where are you, buddy? Come on, the fish.
Hey, bring that kid!
Talking to my fish. What's it look like I'm doing?
He's talking to his fish.
What were you, a wise guy?
Give me my fish. Who the hell is this guy?
Some guy just moved in the neighborhood. How the hell do I know?
A wise guy.
You and your fish.
And my fish.
I have a load of garbage.
I said he took it for a walk.
Take the fish.
Wise guy.
Come up here.
I don't mind watching the ground.
Es usted norteamericano?
North America.
Are you from the United States?
Yeah.
Sí, señor. ¿Habla usted español? Buenas noches, Don Carlos. ¿Cómo se encuentra usted? ¿Habla usted español? Un poco. Do you speak Spanish? A little.
Un poco. A little.
Le presento a mi amiga. May I present my friend to
Le
you?
Le presento.
Mucho gusto en conocerla. I'm glad to know you. El gusto es...
Hey, you think you can turn the music down a little?
What?
The music. Could you turn the music down? I've got a crowd of work next door.
Get a day job.
Hey, Cabe.
Yes.
The man wants us to turn the music down, man.
Oh, yeah?
That's a sure thing, pal.
Yeah.
This guy's definitely not playing with a full deck.
Está bueno y fresco.
Listen, I haven't got a phone yet. Maybe you could call me at this number. It's Whitehall 49945. Yeah. Yeah, thanks, Kerensky.
Anything else, young man?
Yeah, I need some aspirin. Look, I don't have a phone. I was wondering, maybe,
You want I should take some phone calls for you, right?
Well, if you wouldn't mind, please, just till I get my phone.
Everybody in the neighborhood wants a phone. All right. You get a phone call, I'll page you.
You'll page me?
I'll page you. I'll walk out the back there and holler your name. If you're home, you'll answer. If you're not home, you won't answer, right? Okay, and I hang up the phone.
Okay.
Okay, great. You're Abe, huh?
Yeah, who else? What's your name?
Tom. Tom Gamble. I live right around the corner at 336.
Three what?
336.
That's good. You wouldn't have to holler so loud.
Oh, I need some peanut butter, too.
Next to the top shelf.
This on my master chart.
When I was younger, take a little advice. Stay away from those animals.
I'm just passing through. I mind my own business.
Let me tell you something. Used to be a nice place to live in, right here, this neighborhood. Everybody knew each other. Everybody cared for each other. All of a sudden, it's changed. Excuse me, I'm an old man. I talk too much.
Girlfriends can cross the street, I'm gonna bend this six-pack around your head. But don't mess with me, punk.
Who is that dude? We'll be right back. ¿Cómo está? Siéntate, siéntate.
Hey, bravo. How you doing, man?
Okay, I'm in. I got a job as a dishwasher. We're in Brooklyn. It's not too bad. Hey, Ito. How you doing?
Didn't you hear? I'm studying to be a stockbroker.
That's what I've been, man. Gracias, son.
Got your press?
Paint me a picture.
Gave me a scare last night. Want to tell me what happened?
You got any aspirin?
Right on the night tape. You're not gonna do anything stupid, are you?
No.
You know, like trying to get even for what happened? I am worried about it. Remember me? I'm the one who dragged you up the stairs last night.
Yeah, I just want to mind my own business so I can get the hell out of this slum.
That's what I thought. Souls. Damn. Now, I gotta get to work. I'm gonna get killed. Listen, stay as long as you like, you know. If you're hungry, just eat that chicken. I guess I'll be back about 6. Better get some rest. You look terrible. See ya.
Hey. My name's Tom. Tom Gamble.
See you later, Tommy Gamble.
Hey, that looks good, Wackle.
We could get $4 or $5 from the junk store.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Hey, what are you guys up to?
Hey, Ambassador, what happened to you?
This? Oh, nothing. Fell off a ladder.
Oh, yeah? Looks to me like the souls are there to pick you up.
Very funny.
Be careful, man. They're one bad bunch of dudes.
You guys been up in the sewer pipes scavenging?
Yeah, see?
Hey, you see any alligators?
Alligators?
What the hell are you talking about alligators, man? Ain't no alligators around here, Jack. Any fool would know that.
Yeah, any fool knows that.
You mean to tell me two smart guys like you don't know about the sewer alligators?
Bullshit. How do alligators get into them sewers, man?
A few years back, kids used to get them as pets. You know, they'd send them up from Florida in the mail, little bitty ones. And their mothers would be trying to get rid of them, so they'd flush them down the toilet. And here, some of those little ones survived, and now they're about 20 feet long. They even sent some guys down there looking for them one time.
They ever find them?
I don't know. Those guys never came back.
Spanish?
Yeah. What, you gonna teach me?
Yeah. You gotta hear it natural, the way people speak it. You ain't gonna learn it off no dumb record.
I'm supposed to learn Spanish from watching a movie, huh?
Yeah, right. You listen, I translate. I tell you works. How do you think Puerto Ricans learn good English, huh? By watching American movies, that's how.
¿Dónde está tu papá?
What was all that about?
Nothing. I think you're gonna like this flick.
Yeah, what's it about?
I think it's a comedy or something.
I can't see a thing in here.
He estaba esperando por esto por mucho tiempo.
What the hell is this?
I'm trying to listen.
You little rat. Me, Tom Gamble. You're not gonna invite me in?
I'm busy.
Are you gonna be busy later on, too?
Depends.
Depends on what?
Depends on what you have in mind.
Well, I thought maybe we might get together.
You mean on a real date?
Yeah, sure. A date.
Okay. I'd love to.
So I'll see you around
8 o'clock.
See you at 8.
Where are we going?
Just a little to the right of the center pit.
I really like that bow, and I didn't think I would. We gotta do that again soon, okay?
Yeah. Yeah, as soon as they repair the alley.
I didn't hear any complaints.
Yeah, you know, it's still early. Like you could do something?
Sure. What do you have in mind?
Well, I got a lady I'd like you to meet.
A lady?
There she is. When I was 16, I started shipping out on coastal freighters, and then I got into heavy lift ships and tankers. All I ever really wanted to do was sail. There's nothing on God's ocean like a sailing ship. Someday I'm gonna sail off on one of these and maybe never come back. What about you? How come you live in that neighborhood?
I don't know. How come you do?
I'm just passing through.
You know the stupid high-rises on the Upper West Side? Where they got a doorman and an elevator and all? I used to live in one of those. So expensive, I had to have three roommates to split the rent. You know, it's really funny. I lived in that place 2 years, right? And I never knew the name of one of my neighbors. At least on Barrow Street, people care. They say hello. Besides, I grew up there.
You did?
Yeah. Some of my family still lives there. My Aunt Sophie's right around the corner. I guess like they say, pigeons always return to Capistrano.
What?
Pigeons always return to Capistrano.
You mean swallows, don't you?
I don't know.
You New Yorkers.
There's no girls on a ship, right?
Yeah, right.
So don't you get lonely?
You mean, don't I get horny?
No, I don't mean horny. I mean lonely.
No, I don't get lonely or horny.
Why, you don't like sleeping alone, do you?
Well, I don't sleep alone.
And who do you sleep with?
My shipmates.
Men? In the same bed?
Bunks. We sleep in bunks.
You mean you're like this?
Well, not all the time, just sometimes, you know, you're out at sea for a long time.
Why do I believe you, you Irish bastard?
After my mother died, the Corps stuck me in a bunch of foster homes.
Well, what's the matter? You didn't like it?
They were okay. But I fell out of place, you know? Anyway, I ran away so many times they quit chasing me.
So how do you get by?
Me and Wacko, we do all right. We look out for each other.
Come on.
I mean, where they put bases all over?
Stop. Don't bother me.
It's Wacko.
Hey, kid, hold on. Just stay right here.
Come on. Leave me alone. Stop.
You like
come on!
Okay.
Yeah, thanks, Tommy.
You all right, kid?
Understand. But listen, please, you gotta help me get out of here. Yeah. Okay. Thanks, Grinsky.
Oh, hey, Tommy! Hey, Tom! That's Tommy, right?
Yeah.
Come on. The fish. Hey, Tommy, not for nothing, but how's about coming to the clubhouse? We tip a few. Have a couple of drinks.
Yeah, what the hell?
Yeah?
Sure.
Smoking, okay, yeah?
Yeah.
Come on. Hey, the guys are playing.
Carmine, what's this? Sportsman.
Sportsman? It's a religion, Tommy. And that was my jacket. That was one tough son of a bitch then, huh? Yeah. We was all tough. As tough as you.
And I come in drunk one night. I just go in and fall asleep in bed.
When she comes in, she sews up sheets. All her eyes sews me in the sheets.
Sewed in the sheets?
It's like a sack. Then goes and gets a broom and beats the shit out of me.
I leave
Portland after that.
Oh, shit, Tommy.
all right, I'm coming.
I gotta go.
I'm coming, Gracie!
Come on, Bob, bring it up. Come on. Show it to me.
G 49.
Kids. Oh, yeah. See, I take good care of them, see?
Yeah.
The kids, I like them. You got me, man. Hey, why don't you leave the girl alone?
God is on my side.
Thank you.
Okay, tell me what happened.
Man, I don't know nothing. I didn't see nothing. I didn't even hear nothing.
What about you people?
Why the hell don't you do something about those animals, eh?
Hey, DeFranco, you gonna come down and sign a complaint or what?
Sign a complaint? Well, you want me to sign a complaint? What I want to know is when are you guys gonna give us some protection from those bastards? Shoot them, that's what you should do. Shoot the son of a bitch!
Hey, hey!
Just calm down.
Hey, DeFranco, what the hell do you want from us, huh? You sign a complaint and then we'll pick them up, okay?
That's bullshit. They'll be out in a day. I gotta live around here.
Whatever you
fell down.
I'm gonna get myself a gun.
You gonna what?
I said I'm gonna get myself a gun.
Look, loud mouth. I don't want to ever hear that shit from you again, huh? I catch you running around with a gun, I'm gonna jump on your ass. You got that? Huh? Got that? It's getting hothead.
Yeah, arrest me, huh? Sure, he's gonna arrest me. New York's finest. Take a goddamn coffee break.
Hey, look, greaseball. I'm just gonna break your face one time.
Come on.
Stop.
I'll sign the complaint.
Abe, what are you doing? You're not gonna make trouble for yourself.
No, I don't care. Nothing's loose. This is one Jew that don't take it lying down. Take me downtown, sign the papers, whatever.
All right, come on, get the car. Watch your head.
Son of a bitch cornered in the kitchen, you know?
The biggest rat, bro. The biggest rat he's ever seen.
I got the kitchen mop in my hand, right?
Bada bing, bada bing.
The rat don't move. I look down at him, and he's looking up at me. Out of nowhere, like he's Superman, he jumps up and bites me right here. Mm. I gotta get rabies shots. Can you imagine that?
How's the rat?
How's the rat?
Dirty, stinking son of a...
Hey, bitch. Come on. What are you talking about, man?
I remember when being a sportsman meant something. Yeah, we were the toughest guys on the east side. I didn't take no shit from nobody. So what happened, eh? We let the soul shit on us. Make us afraid to walk in our neighborhood. Well, I say there's gonna be things changed around here starting now.
What do you mean, man?
What do I mean? I mean getting organized again. Hey, Tommy, where are you going?
I gotta leave.
What are you talking about? This concerns you too.
No, it doesn't. It's not for me. Look, this isn't my home. I don't belong here. I'm looking for a ship. As soon as I find one, I'm gone. I'm sorry.
So, Masha, how come such a pretty girl like you looks so tired?
I don't know. I just have a splitting headache, that's all.
You got a headache? Get it back in the bathroom there. Two aspirins on the sink. Two. Take both.
Okay.
Give me. I'll fill it out for you.
Thanks, man.
Go. Coffee.
made a mistake last night.
I'm not afraid of you. Get out of my store.
You gotta learn.
Get the hell out of here!
It's not that bad. Abe's gonna be all right. Come on, we need to get out of this apartment. Let's go take a walk.
It's dead. There isn't enough sun in here.
Doctor ordered. Come on. I got a surprise for you.
I don't want any surprise.
I know you're gonna like it.
I just want to be alone.
You've been in the house too long.
Sun up here, they should do better.
Tommy.
Hey, come on. This guy's did all the work.
How it is. I got your spot in the container ship, American Trader. Pier 44, you leave in 1 week.
You got it. Pier 44.
Just remember, you report on time and in shape. You screw this up, you can forget about ever seeing this again. Ever. You read me?
Yeah, loud and clear.
1 week on time and in shape.
Jesus, Tommy. Tommy. Don't you ever keep anything in here but beer?
Hmm?
You know, you should eat your bone.
What'd you say?
Where were you today?
I'm not looking around for work.
Any luck?
Yeah, nothing yet.
So how come there's nothing for you?
I told you, I'm on suspension. They pulled my union book.
Sudden passion.
Because it feels to stop him, Tommy.
I know you
tried.
I know you did, kid.
Hey, he's mine. Come here, punk.
No, leave him, leave him. Come here, punk.
Come here, punk.
Wanna fight? Wanna fight? Wanna fight? Wanna fight? Oh!
You wanna cut me, man? Come on, come on.
left your brothers. You left your brothers and you ran?
Bandana wanted to take him alone. Told us to stay back. He said the new guy was his.
Die, bro.
Please. Please.
Now we're gonna make the new dude slow bleed. Finish, big man. You're dead. Maybe not tonight. Maybe tomorrow night. One night for sure.
A second?
Sure. I tell him. Look what I bought. Aren't they the cutest things? You're gonna think I'm really stupid, but I named them after us. See the blue one? That one's Tommy. And the green one? That's Tracy.
Tracy?
Well, I know my name isn't Tracy, but that's what I would have named if I could have. Not Marcia. Stupid. You want something to eat? I was just gonna make some grilled cheese.
Oh, no thanks.
Tommy, you never eat.
I got a ship.
What?
Yeah, I'll be leaving in the morning. just came up. You know, I really can't pick and choose. I won't have another chance. What the hell do you want from me, Marcia? Stay here and get myself killed in these lousy, stinking streets? I don't belong here.
What are you making excuses for? You're going because you want to go. Because that's what you do best.
What are you laughing at?
Name. Tracy Bernstein sounds dumb, doesn't it?
I gotta go.
I'm just really sorry it didn't work out for us, Tommy.
Take care of the arm, huh, kid? If you need anything, Marcia will be around.
Me a wacko, we don't need nothing.
I'm gonna miss you, Tommy.
I'll miss you too, wacko.
Should have said good luck or something. He still was our friend.
He ain't no friend of mine. Shit, I don't give a damn about that sucker. He's got a line of bullshit a mile long. We was chumps to believe him, working our asses off in that stinking garden. Dumbest thing I ever did.
Don't you see he didn't want to go? It was those souls that run him out.
Use that on me, are you?
What can I do for you?
Hey, since when do I need an excuse to see a friend? Boy, oh boy. I tell you, you did it, huh? Didn't you? Tommy, you know, nobody's ever taken it to the souls like you did. Nobody. You got a beer or something?
Yeah, sure.
Well, you really showed him, Tommy. Everybody's talking about it. You're a hero now.
Hey, come on, knock off all that hero shit, huh?
What do you mean? You massacred them three guys. You're a hero.
Hey, I worked over those scumbags because they hurt the kid. And they hurt the kid to get to me.
You know, the souls ain't gonna let it stop there, Tommy.
Yeah, I know. They've already been around.
Yeah, well, we gotta make some plans, Tommy. And you gotta be careful. I mean, Angel Cruz is no dope. I mean, you showed the neighborhood that the souls ain't invincible, that they can be beaten.
Hey, Carmine, forget it, huh? I'm leaving. I got a ship. I'm going.
You leaving?
Hey, Carmine, let's not bullshit each other. I stay around here and things are gonna get hot. Who's gonna stand up with me, huh? Are you, Carmine? Or how about Herbie or Abby, huh? Sportsman,
Toughest guys on the east side. Where the hell are they, huh? Where are they right now, Carmine? Hey, Carmine. I'm alone.
You were great, weren't you, Wax? A regular Superman. I bet you weren't afraid of nobody.
Thanks, kid.
All those people cheering for you? Boy. You know, I wish I could have seen you fight. Good night, champ.
Good night, kid.
Ramos seeking an opening. It looks like he needs to score a knockout if he's going to win this fight tonight. Sarah moving in, clubbing inside, good left to the midsection. He's a good in fighter. Ramos is inexperienced inside. Lucero's taking advantage there, fighting a smart fight. Another good right hand by Lucero. Another right. He's got Ramos off balance. Ramos counters with the right.
Fighting pole.
Hey, look, it's Wacko. How's it going, Wacko?
We're pushing Tommy out.
What y'all dressed up for, Wacko? Hey, can you hear a bell?
He's gone. What'd you expect? Just don't be a dreamer, Carmine.
Well, looks like it's gonna be a hot one.
Wacko, you didn't hurt nobody.
fate.
Dana, get everyone together. Time to get down.
How much you need?
Tommy's back. I'm telling you, he's back.
Hey, you hear me? Jerry, he's doing something you and me never had the balls to do. What's the matter with you, huh? Well, you better talk to him.
Hey, Davey. You know the souls, they're out there right now. They're hunting them down. I mean, we're gonna stand by him, right? Hey, what's the matter with you guys? Well, I'll tell you this. The souls are gonna have to go through me, Abby, Herbie, and Paolo first. Paolo.
Hey,
What did we do for Abe and Wacko? Nada. I'm ashamed. I'm ashamed.
Marcia, it's me, Tom. Let me in.
Tommy. I didn't want you to go. More than that, I don't want you dead. Come here. Strings. Go someplace far away. You were right. This place is a dump. Go to Florida or California. If you want, you could call me and I'd come out there. But only if you want.
I just want you to do me a favor.
My shirts, will you? They get awful wrinkled when they've been in a bag that long.
They'll be waiting for you.
Hey, Tom. Kirby? Abby?
So where's the army?
Looking at
him. Oh, Jesus Christ, what are we gonna do now?
We got a lot of choice. It's hit and run, and then we hit him again, and we're running.
What are you talking, man? We can't go down there. We'll be killed.
You're asking us to go down there again? That's crazy. That's like asking Custer if he'd like another crack at the Indians. I'm getting the hell out of here.
Herbie.
We took it to him tonight. Now, we gave them notice that we ain't gonna lay down no more. Now, these streets, it's our home. They took it away from us, and I want it back.
Well, I live here now, too. I'll be damned if I'm gonna let you run me off.
I don't know how he gets me into these things. Jesus Christ.
By the church. Come on.
Come on.
Come on, hurry, move on.
quiet.
Come on, rat bastards. We ain't gonna lay down for you.
Thank you.
got the talent.
We're coming back to you, cowboy.
Come hey, on. You too, man.
Come on, get off of me. Get your hands off of me. Get off of me. Get off of me, man.
You come back here again, I'm going to personally break both your legs. Sign a complaint. I want to sign a complaint too.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, me too.